Hi, everyone.
Hello.
So, here's the camera angle.
Uh-huh.
Okay, hi, everyone. So, we're doing a video about health and beauty, since that's what my page is about. So, we're featuring my son,
Hello.
Rain.
Nice to meet you all.
He's my 12-year-old.
Hello.
And so, we're going to talk about random things about health and beauty. So, first, sorry, I'm a little winded. I just came up the steps. First, we're going to talk about some beauty stuff.
Yay.
Okay, so nice. I've been posting a few things on my health and fitness, or what is it, health and beauty page, and about different styles that people may or may not like. So what I do is I put up the style and they tell me if they like it or not, or they hit the like button or whatever.
Yeah.
All right, so first look.
I got my own as well.
So I'm assuming you like it.
Yeah. I'd like it if I could.
It's the nerdy chic glasses.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It mixes the two, you know, different styles. Mm-hmm. So whatever you like, you can enjoy.
Yeah. So they have them like this. They have them with the little white thing in the middle to actually look like a nerd. They have smaller ones. I think I have it in my bag. That's a little bit more like librarian looking. But, yeah. I guess that's a cool style, right?
Yeah.
My brother Jovan said he didn't really like it. It was too
studious?
No, what's that word they use in Massachusetts for people that dress like really... I forget the word.
You got me.
All right, so here's the next one.
The...
Fedora.
Fedora. I was going to use that word, but I was going to describe it first. Be like.
Do you like it?
It's very crazy.
It's crazy?
It's not like it's not crazy in a bad way, no. But it's like, you know, if you want to like be like flaring and like go all out there.
Well, you can wear it like to the side like that.
Mysterious. Uh-huh.
Or you can wear it with your nerdy glasses.
Ah.
Oh, and I look like I'm like going out to spy on somebody. That's what I look like. All right, so fedora, yes or no?
Fedora. For myself, no. But,
do you like it on girls?
I think it's a kind of, you know, cute, you know, little, like a little schoolgirl kind of preppy thing. Yeah, it looks nice.
All right, so, here's one more look.
Okay.
Okay, let's get my hair in order here. And this is the woolly cap. I guess that's what it's called. I don't even know what it's called, actually.
Beret.
Beret.
See,
and then you would
what
put
would you
like,
do
little
without
bobby
me?
Pins to stay in. See?
Mm-hmm.
What do you think?
Yeah, I like it. You know, it gives you kind of like a French kind of tone, you know. That sounded more Italian.
The French kind of tone.
I can't speak. I don't.
I got it. You the French accent, which I'm very horrible at. I think I sound more like I'm from another country. Okay.
You like a Dutch cheese, no?
Okay. Hey, I just met you. This is crazy, but here's my number. So call me maybe. And all the other boys try to chase me. But here's my number. So call me maybe. Okay, how about this look right here? The false lashes.
Mm.
Do you like them?
I don't know. It seems kind of like... It's not on the level, but it seems somewhat fake nail-y. You know? Like,
okay.
A little long. But, you know, if you just wanted to, like... Yeah. You know, if you, like, were going out somewhere, I think it would be nice, but, you know...
Well, you know, I wear them all the time.
Really?
Can you tell?
I was gonna say, like...
Can you tell?
I was gonna say, like, on an everyday basis, I don't know, but...
Most of the time, well, when I don't feel like dealing with the whole glue and everything, I'll just wear mascara, but...
Right.
Whatever. Okay, so, here's another one. Another beauty advice. Lipstick, and I just got this. I got this at Sephora by Izak. And they're four little, like, lipsticks. Here's the camera, and I always forget. Four little lipsticks, and they're all different colors. They're super cute with little people on them. But what do you think about red lipstick?
Red lipstick. Red lipstick. It depends. Like, if it's more of a maroon, it's, I think, like, it's a little really, too much.
It's really red.
It's really red?
Yeah.
I don't know. I think, like, a kind of, like, tinted red, like, just to give you a little more accent on your lips is okay. But, like, a dark maroon, I'm not really all that big of a fan of.
Okay. Why? Is it too much?
Yeah,
too
I think flashy? So.
Too flashy? How about pink?
Pink, that seems, you know, that seems sensible, you know, to wear.
That's
pretty.
Think about fitness in general.
You know, it's a good way to not only, you know, it's a good way to not only, you know, get in shape and be healthy, but also, you know, enjoying yourself afterwards, you know, enjoying what you look like. And
well, what do you do to stay fit?
Myself?
Mm-hmm.
I try and keep as track as try and keep in track of the things that I eat as much as I can. I mean, you know, it's not the best most of the time, but, you know, gym class provides, you know, a lot of, you know, cardio workouts and, you know, running and crunches and sit-ups and push-ups. And
how about at home?
This time of year I haven't really been able to go outside, but, you know, when it's nicer out and warmer out, you know, I like to go outside. I skateboard, play with my friends and stuff, so.
And what do you do inside? Just Dance?
You know? Oh, yeah! You know, there's a bunch of video games, you know, Just Dance. We play, you know, a bunch
the
of Wii games.
Wii Sports,
you know. It's video games, and, you know, parents normally have a misconception of that, like, saying, oh, you need to get out of the house. But there are some video games that, you know, allow you to.
It depends on what you're doing in the house, but if you're trying to keep active inside the house, then that would probably be not so bad. But when it's nice outside, obviously,
mm-hmm.
it would be better to go outside and play.
Yeah.
I hope they know that I came from Nebraska. Am I gonna quit? Nice of you to ask, but mama told me go and chase what you asked her. I'm on track, so I'm gonna rap faster. I'm gonna break it down for you and get a little deeper. Playing on the brand, I know like a grim reaper. Running at the mama, but yep, I got a fever. Can eat you up, are you a believer?
Shakes because it's so loud.
Do I get annoyed? I don't know.
I mean, make it every morning, people, and it's really loud. It really is. They can't even talk when the blender's going.
Well, normally she's not, like, but when she does make it, it does get a little loud, but, you know, at the end, I know it's gonna help her, so try and overlook the loudness.
Well, thanks, Frank.
Yeah. You know, health and beauty, you know, two great things in life.
Yes, it is. That's why I have a page. I'm just health and beauty.
Couple more likes, people.
Yeah, we're trying to get to 200. And hopefully one day it'll get way past 200.
Let's hope. Let's hope this video will push it off.
Let's pray.
Yes.
All right, so any other information that you might want to know, all the links would be below under this video. I am a Beachbody coach, so I do all the insanity and all that kind of stuff. The Brazil butt lift and all that. I help others lose weight by doing those programs.
She's the weight angel. The anti-weight angel, I'm sorry.
Okay. So, Thanks, Rain, for joining me on
of
my
course,
video.
Of course, it's a pleasure.
You did a great job. And I had fun.
Yeah.
Thanks.
As well as did I. Okay. I don't think I said that right.
All right, so thanks for watching.
Yes, thank
like
you.
My page.
Yes.
And press, subscribe.
Press those buttons that will help
and
her.
Subscribe.
And yeah, do that.
And like my page.
Yeah.
Bye. Too
hard, too soft, too rough. Let's go. Yeah. Not good.
That could be a blooper.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, what happened?